the farmers who struggle in the hot sun.
So what we are proposing to do is to make an automated solution such that Arduino high-tech farms can automatically carry out most of the tough jobs like seeding, weeding, watering the plants and so on. Now we are building a prototype for helping the farm weed all the unnecessary plants. This has been a great experience, and Kidobotikz has given us many such experiences, and I'm really happy to be a part of it.